Oh, hi, cave man.
Hi.
That's your bread, too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, my bread! Bread! I'm coming for you!
Oh, frick.
Are you kidding? Are you okay?
Hey, Mom. Think of things that can work. Hold on.
Problem.
Hey, Mr. Fishy. You look yummy.
Yeah, what do you want?
Yeah.
What do you have,
so
stroke?
My friend? No, you idiot. What the hell is a stroke? You mean a pancake, Tom?
No. Just, what happened to him?
Okay. I'll tell you the story, okay?
What?
Okay. So, I was eating bread on a fork. He was eating bread.
Okay, I know this is already a lie.
Shut up. We're not going to eat your guts.
Keep going.
Okay, so he dropped his bread off the balcony.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay. And he jumped for it. And then I dropped my bread when I came down. And I was like, oh, frick. And then I dragged his body, but he's really fat from syrup and everything. So yeah, that's the story. Did you like it?
Give me a day, I'll make something.
One last thing. Can you hold this, please?
God, wait,
it smells
I know
like junk. It actually smells like bark. Ugh. What is it?
No macaroni
in
smell.
Macaroni.
The raw macaroni. You missed.
Okay, so
I got one
solution.
Solution.
What is it?
Rice.
Rice? Are you kidding me?
You must make the rice.
Just pour the freaking rice on him.
Yes.
Give me this. Oh yeah. Get all that rice on, Caleb. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mhm. Oh yeah. All the rice on Caleb. All the rice on Caleb. There.
It's in the freezer.
All right, on the floor. Ugh. Okay, well, you're trying to save when you go through this up now.
Oh.
What?
My mouth smells funny. What was in that thing you gave me? I was watching you. In heaven. Man, God's a cool guy.
Yeah. Should I be dead? I'm a caveman.
Do not kill yourself.
Caleb! I am God! I know, I was just chilling with you. Oh yeah. Caleb, wake up! Shut up! No. You're waking me up! Bye, God, I love you!
Bye, Mr. Caleb.